Well, I'm here on one of my favourite Dales streams. Lovely, gorgeous day, bit of wind. Lots of hawthorns and heather flies coming off. And in between that, there's a smattering of stoneflies coming off. I'm fishing my go-to rod, which is a custom-built Garrison 206 split cane, made by Luke Bannister. With that, I've got a Phoenix silk fly line and a 9-foot tapered leader. Fishing free spiders, so with the hawthorn flies coming out and with the heather flies coming out, on the top dropper I have a Mould's Black Magic. To that I've added a little butt of blue tinsel, which kind of goes well, a bit of flash gets the trout going. On the middle dropper I've got a brown owl, which is a good pattern for the stone flies. And then on the point I've got a hare's lug and plover, just for any caddis that's floating up. Really, for fishing spiders you want a longer rod, you want a 9-footer or a 10-foot rod, but this 8-footer allows me to get it under trees, because the river narrows quite appreciably lower down, so it allows me to get under trees a little bit. With that, of course, I'm losing a bit of control of the drift with the rod, but with a bit of jiggery pokery it works perfectly.